Yeah.
I mean, it was kind of a back and forth, you know. That we down one, they down one, we down one, they down one. We just got the last strike in that bitch and made it happen, Captain. That was actually kind of funny, man, because as soon as I, you know, each one of us, as soon as we down one, somebody come up behind them, blast them. Then I come, you know, I came in behind that one, blasted it. Yep, another one came in behind me, blasted me. Captain come in to finish the job. And shit is, man, at that rate, down one, down one, down one, they should have been the ones that won it. I don't know how they got fucked. Dang, that's Green Dragon right there, she a beast. That's what that is. I've never seen a chick go so damn ham. I know we ain't going to motherfucking George Pool. I am not fucking going there this round. I'd rather hit the shelter, the base, the fucking school, the goddamn chinky. Hell, I don't give a shit. Not George. I mean, if it's an early drop, yeah, I'll fucking drop down there and get you scrapping. Because I know Green can get down there and mug him up. As long as you get the right gun in her hand real quick, she fucking smashes. With the irons, bro. She ain't even gotta have a sight. I can't believe I even killed that one upstairs, man. I had that bitch on fucking single fire. Didn't even know it. I did light that bitch on fire, though. You ain't gonna fuck me. I'm gonna fuck you. Power of Christ compels you, witch. We gonna fucking purify your ass today. Just say she's come back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I heard that right. Oh, hell, I don't remember. If we get to killing that much, you got an appetite. Like some other. Gotta be doing something. Hey, first game I played with the bros. I'm not even gonna lie, I ain't even seen this girl. I thought I was mad in love. I was like, oh my god. Bro, we hit the base. I ain't shitting you. She killed five people. Like, within a fucking 30 seconds. Just went to smashing on him because she dropped three, hit the fourth of the team, killed all four of them, then hit another.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, you're good, Green. Hell, I hit the base, got murked out. 5 seconds. AS-12, my bitch ass, as soon as I hit the ground. Bad news bears. Oh, shit. Where are y'all from?
Oregon.
State. We got a Washington. We got an Oregon. I'm from Oklahoma. Where are you from? Who didn't answer? Oh, he's from Washington. Well, goddamn, all three of y'all up there close to each other. I feel like a fucking oddball here. Hillbilly from the woods. An old redneck down south. Be chilling out. From the angle of approach, I'm gonna say, if we're gonna, gonna go guns a blazing. I mean, shit, let's go in fucking Pachinki. Or Green Dragon wanting to go out to the power plant?
Nah.
Alright. Guns a blazing, let's go. Me personally, I say everybody needs to get like centrally located.
Yeah, stick close.
No, I just meant landing in the center of town. That way anybody that lands around us, we kind of, you know, fuck them all. But I'm looking around, I really think we're here by ourselves. I'm not complaining. Oh shit, don't you fucking lag me out. Get the fuck out of
oh
here.
Oh my god, I'm inside. No. Please don't.
Right,
oh
that's
my
exactly.
God, thank you.
I was having the same issue. I was like, oh hell no. Don't you fucking do that shit to me, bitch. Alright, well, I would like something to load up. Like, okay, here, that'll work. Fuck it. Not my preferred load up. But damn it, if it kills something, that's all that matters. Alright, anybody else look around besides me and see if there was anybody else joining us today? Oh shit, the blue. I about lit you up, man. I think that's twice that I would have done that to you. I was about to say, yeah, I believe that'd make twice that I did that. Did you see me scope in on you? I'm about to put it down. It's about to be go time. I'd have felt real bad about it too. I'm like, god damn it, twicey. Fuck me. I fucked you twicey. Shit, I didn't even take you to dinner yet. Yeah, just fucking with you, bro. Yeah, I got a scar. I got a scar, a mini Uzi, 3 health first aid kits. I was like, god damn, this fucking 3-story building was full of it. You think I'm full of shit? Is that what he said? What do you think? Oh, I was like, what the fuck? It was alright, you know, it was pretty good. But, I share the loot though, so whoever needs a med kit, just come holler at me and I'll drop you one. Drop that bitch right now. You sorry, cocksucker. Couldn't just give us one, huh? Now I got 4 med kits. I already got a level 2 on, so I'm cool on that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, guys. That was my bad. Yeah, that was mine. My bad. I accidentally went to flick my cigarette and my trigger hit my lap. Everybody just remain calm. It was just a misfire. Yeah, it just keeps getting better every day. Got the fully automatic pistol. What kind of ammunition do I need to be looking for, guys? I just broke window.
I don't even have a legit gun.
Yet,
so. I got a level what backpack I'll be. If anybody still needs wood. Upgrade. At a level what best? It would stay inside? Oh, okay. Like, what the fuck you talking about, bro? Everybody, I got you. I got you. I told you we was alone, and it's the best place to be alone too. Shit, right in the middle of goddamn town. That's what I'm talking about. In the center of the map. Hell, we were right next to the fucking first circle too. Here they come. Please stay away from all door frames. We don't need nothing like that going down. Be our luck, it'd be a double hit in one spot and we kill you. I got a guy. I got a guy. He's out at 150 for me. Yeah, I lit his ass up twice. Fucked him twice, but I didn't get him downed. I don't know what the fuck he's doing over there. Hey, I'm gonna throw him a nice little present. And I don't see any of his teammates. Anybody want to make their way over here to me? Trying to help me take this fool out?
Come over.
I don't know what he's got. I know he's got guns. Here come his partners flying fast. I got two on me. Yeah, there's two of them. I said that twice. Ooh, shit, they tried to light my ass up. I ran right between their bitch ass. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. They barely got me. She jumped up in the building, too. Blue, they right in this building on me. Oh, she trying to play dirtier.
Coming over.
Yeah.
Where are they at? What building? This building right here?
They're in this building, yeah, right in there, Green. Now watch out, one's got a shotgun, the other one's got a machine gun of the sorts.
Right here.
Oh shit, hell no, that bitch just went in there and executed his ass. Oh shit, I didn't have the health. I put like five bullets into him. There's two of them.
Oh, there's two of them.
You got him, you got him, you got him.
If I get this, I'm gonna be
you got
so
him, you got
fucking
him.
Happy.
Oh, you got him.
Oh,
you
you're
got
all
him.
Dead.
All I'm saying is that vengeance is all I cared about. As long as you got the vengeance, I'm happy. I don't think you meant to throw that one, did you?
I hope that I have other grenades on me. I want to die. I don't want to do this by myself.
Damn, she said straight up, I don't want to do this.
You're all dead.
Well, fight a grenade.
You guys don't have frags.
Okay, man. Oh, so what are these goddamn bodies got a frag? Did you just use a band-aid? There's like six med kits in my body. Or first aids.
You guys were inside.
You in the bathroom? Yeah, no, we're all outside. He's inside of that bathroom window right there to your left. That's where I died. I got all them first aid. Yeah, he's in that bathroom. Go ahead and go in there and go left. Nope. Go straight in that bathroom. Yep. And your frag awaits you. Get real creative with it and go stand on top of a car and shoot the shit out of the engine block. That way it doesn't count as suicide. Real shit. That's real talk.
You're in the bathroom?
Yeah. I just say cook that bitch. Cook it in your hand. Pull your right trigger, then hit your left bumper.
Make it feel good.
Oh. Okay. Well, just take a shit, you know? I'm telling you, man, that's some fucking Elvis Presley type shit. Had to go out like the king.
My family was dead.
I'm just saying, man, I shouldn't have rushed up on him. But I already have hit that one dude, and I put a half a clip in his ass. I hit quite a few times on him because I caught him on the right side of the house, but he went all the way around to the left side. Still didn't know where the shots were coming from. I lit his ass up.